And this, ladies and gentlemen, is spring in the Adirondacks. So many.